The army has advanced to the edge of the city. It has a population of more than 200,000 people and has been besieged by Daesh since 2015.